TFNN. Headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 1 p.m. Eastern time on Wednesday. 3 hours left to go in the trading day, and we got markets in negative territory. Dow Jones off 385 points, trading at 26,044. NASDAQ leading the way, down 172 points, trading at 75.65. And S&P is currently negative by 48. To put that on a percentage basis, let's get this up here. Currently, you got the Dow down 1.5%, we'll call it. You got the S&Ps down 1.5% as well, and the NASDAQ, quite a number, down 2.25%. Jumping back to the Nadex platform, let's take a look at some of the futures markets. We'll start it off with the Dow. So quite a slide, beginning at about 7:30 in the morning, and then really escalating around the opening bell. Dow's trading at 26,430 right at the opening bell, and from there, we're almost off 400 points. Dow trading 26,050. NASDAQ 100, quite an acceleration as well. 7:30 this morning, we're trading just shy of 7,400. We're now almost 200 NASDAQ 100 points. That's approaching a 3% decline in the NASDAQ 100 just since early this morning, and we still got 3 hours left to go in the trading day. S&Ps. Quite the same story. Currently trading at 28.38. We're up there at 28.90 early in the day. Again, you're talking about more than 50 points in the S&Ps from early session price levels. Gold contract, pretty tight trading range, especially considering what's happening across the rest of the markets. Gold jumping around between about 1190 and 1194, right near the upper end of that range at 1193.18. You got crude oil trading a little bit lower for today's session. Early this morning, trading at $75. We're now down about $1.75 with crude trading at $73.28. And Bitcoin currently trading $65.38. In terms of what else you have happening across the market, of course, the big headlines just going what's going on across the variety of the indices, with the Dow down almost 400 points and tech stocks leading the slide. You have Sears declaring bankruptcy as they line that up, prepare for the potential filing. And to jump over to Sears, there's your chart. Closed yesterday around 60 cents, trading today at around 40 cents. And to put that on a daily, just for a little frame of reference, it has been a slow, agonizing decline for Sears. Even just going back to May, we're up at $4. We're now 1/10 of that price at 40 cents. And looks like they are going to wrap it up with a bankruptcy. Stay tuned. We got our man Steve Rhodes coming up right now with the Trader's Edge. Dave White at 2 o'clock. Tom O'Brien live from 3 till 5. Have a great Wednesday, everybody.